story goes on. As Priya sets foot to her new beginning full of opportunities, she was unknown to what college life held for her. Priya was a decent boy alone with a middle class family, with just her parents and herself. Priya was a joyful girl, crying for her obstacles. She would always face it with a bright smile. She was little chubby than the others.
Get closer to the mic, Umit. You're not audible.
Her parents called the doctor.
conditions. Slowly, he accepted her and Habiba, the society was not as accepting as a fairy. Her neighbor also talked about her character. Slowly, Priya realized that it was not how her life should have been. It all started just because she's chubby and her colleagues started outcasting her. Then she became, after that, later on, many and several months later, she became voice for others like hers. What she had gone through, she never